Yo's up guys, it's y'all boy the Detroit Bully 33 back with another video, and today guys I am back ladies and gentlemen. I didn't post in 4 days, okay? I haven't posted in 4 days, but I'm gonna make up for those 4 days, you know, not uploading. But today ladies and gentlemen, I got my Michael Jackson glove right here. Yes, I know I forgot to add this in my Michael Jackson collection video. I tried to find it, and I found it. I finally found it, bro. And yeah, I finally found it. And the reason why I'm wearing this glove is today, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be looking at the legacy, the life of Michael Jackson. We're going to be looking at the music evolution of Michael Jackson through 1969 to 2014. As you guys can see, we got Michael Jackson as a little kid to where he was, and I say the dangerous era kinda. But today, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna be reacting to that. So without time to waste, let's get straight into this reaction video. 3, 2, 1, let's shum on to the video. Alright. Okay, bro. So now let's move to the intro. I'm like, I look everywhere for it, bro. Oh, okay. Oh, we got the Jackson 5, I want you back. One of the classics. Oh, okay. So we got the Jackson 5, who's loving you? Oh, this is the concert where Michael Jackson laid down the vocals. Like, listen to that, bro. Yes. Oh, Jackson 5 ABC. Easy as 1, 2, 3. Okay, you got to be there. Oh, love that. I love that song. Please say they have Ben here. If we're gonna add these, then please add Ben. Ben, I love that. Oh, Rocky Robin! Rocky Robin! Rocky Robin! Oh, they do! They got Ben! Let's try to. I love that song, bro. It looks like he grew taller. Enjoy yourself. Ooh. Oh, Blame It on the Boogie. The Jackson, I love this song. Jumping in the sunshine, jumping in the moonlight, jumping on good times, jumping on a boogie. Take it right to the ground. Awesome. This is the disco music right here. I wonder what this song was about. I'm thinking of a girlfriend and she just left. She's just a girl who played that I'm the one. Okay. Billie Jean from the Thriller album that I got sitting right here. Ooh. Beat it. Man, who's gonna fight just beat it? Beat it. No one wants to beat it. thriller. Girl. You're here to the creeping left behind. Oh, we are the world. We are the world. We are children. We are the world. We make a better day. So let's start living. I didn't say give, I said living. Bad. I'm bad. I'm bad. You know it. This is gonna quit. This is going by very quickly. I thought it was gonna be long for a second, but it wasn't. Can you make me feel? I love this. This reminds me of Thriller. I'm in the mirror. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. Oh yeah. I'm asking you to change this baby. Dirty Diana. Dirty Diana, no. Dirty Diana, no. Dirty Diana, no. Another part of me. Waiting for you. Just another part of me. You guys know this is the news video? Oh, smooth criminal. I want that gangster suit so bad that I looked on Amazon, bro, try to get that, but it costs too much, and I can't. Hey. Why, Barry and girl? Me. I love you, Liberian. Oh, that face though. That face became a meme. Toastman. Woo! The donkey face though. Michael White. Dangerous. Oh yes, Boop, we got the music video as Boop Criminal. Okay, that's a good way to put it, as dangerous.
Dangerous.
Remember the time with, I think, Eddie Murphy? Yeah, Eddie Murphy. I think was in it. And Magic Johnson. I think that was Eddie Murphy. If not, then don't make fun of me. Jam.
It ain't too much to jam. It ain't too much to jam. It ain't too much to sing.
Oh, who is it? This reminds me of Smooth Criminal because it says suit. Wait. Well, who is it? It's a pretty mind. It kind of reminds me of that. Heal the world. For you and for me and you, time and grace. Give it to me.
I
rock a low solo. I think that's Slash. That explained the line. Okay. Will you be there? Gone too soon. Yo, it's the only song I've never heard before, but I'm finally get to learn them. To be honest with you, I didn't learn that much of Michael Jackson's music. But I do not remember this, though, with Jake Jackson and Michael Jackson. People say that this is the most expensive music video, and Thriller is too, I think. Yeah, it is. Childhood. Okay, now this is when Michael Jackson said a statement that he loves children and he will never do any harm to them. This is the message of this song right here. And I know it is. He said in an interview, "You are not alone." Oh, I didn't know what part it was on. Our song. What about us?
Then you really care about all when you say that. Then you really care about us.
Stranger in Moscow. So emotional. Okay, this reminds me of Smooth Criminal. Because it says Susie, and then Smooth Criminal says Annie. And it reminds me of Smooth Criminal. But damn, one of these songs showed a different side of Michael. Oh. They should be playing this on Halloween. I don't know if anybody played this on Halloween before, but they should. Oh, we're at number 9. Wow, I did that. That went quick. I mean, I didn't know it was gonna go by that quick. With Chris Tucker. Oh, cry. Woo. I know this. Did it come out after MJ's death? I think it did, bro. One more chance. Oh, this is it. Was this Michael's last song? I need to know this right now, bro. Was this Michael's last song? Let me know in the comments down below. Was this Michael's last song? Because I think it is. Hold my hand, bro. Hold my hand. Now hold it. Hold my hand, bro. Oh, we got a poster in the background. Oh, I love this song. Hollywood Tonight. Oh, I know this. Love never felt so good. I love this song. This is from Justin Timberlake. Slam to the rhythm! The hologram! We got the Michael Jackson hologram from the Billboard Awards. Oh, come on, man. That place with no name. Okay. And this is the last one. I totally just noticed that was the last one. But it went by so quick. Should we just pause this? I guess that's it. That's it. We should just pause it right there. Wow, guys, that was amazing. Okay, now just want to say a couple of things. What's the guy? I'm trying to make a Q&A. So submit your questions. Submit the questions, please. And yeah, anyways, that was amazing. I gotta admit, all those songs, I kind of didn't hear. I gotta admit, I never heard some of those songs, but I'll probably get to know them. Probably I'll listen to some of them after the video, but. Yeah, we're just gonna stick to every video right here. If you guys like this video, please subscribe, like, and comment down below. Let me know what's your favorite MJ song in the comments down below, and request me some suggestions, or however you want to call them. And yeah, I mean, that's it. I'm finally back making YouTube videos, and yeah, I guess that's it. Detroit Bully, 03. It's your morning out, baby.